Stephen Hawking, the brightest star in science, whose ideas shaped modern cosmology and inspired millions of people, died at the age of 76. The Hawking family issued a corresponding appeal early Wednesday, March 14, The Guardian reported. Hawking died at home in Cambridge. "We are deeply saddened by the fact that our father died today," says the statement of the children of Hawking, Lucy, Robert, and Tim. "He was a great scientist and an extraordinary man, whose work and heritage will live for many years. His courage and perseverance, combined with a tremendous sense of humor, inspired people around the world. Once," he said, "in the universe there would be no special meaning, if it was not the house in which beloved people live. We will always miss him." The reasons for Hawking's death and other details are not reported. Stephen Hawking was born January 8, 1942 in Oxford, United Kingdom. He studied the theory of the emergence of the world as a result of the Big Bang, as well as the theory of black holes. It was he who hypothesized that black holes of small mass lose energy, emitting radiation in their event horizon, and as a result die. The phenomenon was called Hawking radiation. In 1998 he published the popular science book A Short History of Time, which tells about the appearance of the universe, the nature of space and time, black holes and the theory of superstrings. This book was sold more than 10 million copies. For his contribution to science, Hawking received many awards, including the Einstein Prize, the Prize in Fundamental Physics and the Albert Medal of the Royal Society of Arts. In 2015, the British film The Theory of Everything About the History of Life of the Scientist was published. In the early 1960s, Hawking began to show signs of amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, which subsequently led to paralysis. Having diagnosed in 1963, doctors predicted that he had to live 2.5 years. However, the disease progressed less rapidly, and it was not until the late 1960s that he started using the stroller. In 1965, Hawking married Jane Wilde. Later they had a son, Robert, daughter of Lucy and son Timothy. After the divorce from Jane in 1995, Hawking married his nurse Elaine Mason, with whom he lived for 11 years. In October 2006, they also divorced. Despite the serious illness, the scientist led an active life, engaged in science, taught, delivered reports, communicating with the world with the help of a computer speech synthesizer. "I lived with the prospect of an early death in the last 49 years. I'm not afraid of death, but I'm in no hurry to die. I have so many things that I want to do first," the scientist said. Hawking had 3 children and 3 grandchildren.